Hey everybody, welcome back to Epic Mickey.
Let me check before I start. Okay, thank God.
I had to check to see if I was recording first before I did anything else. But welcome back to Epic Mickey. I haven't recorded this in a long time because I was debating on whether to pre-record what I missed, what I messed up on or not. But I think I'm going to keep it as it is. If you don't know what we did last time, we went to Epic Mickey Junk Mountain. Where in reality, I was supposed to just show Oztown and Mean Street for the third episode. But for this episode, we're going to my second favorite place, Tomorrow City. I cannot wait to go to Tomorrow City and see the lovely, lovely stuff there. I forgot to get my gift. Let's see if there's any quests I need to do. Oh, you went to the Mickey Junk Mountain? That's very brave. That's really all you have to say. Oh yeah, there are some quests for me to do here before we head to Tomorrow City. Thank you for coming to another region, Mickey. Take this power spark as a reward. Thank you, because I'm going to need that. Did you say something else, Mitt? The gag factory used to make gags, but it's been closed for a while. I believe you're erased. Aha, you found my climax. Now I can literally be at the top of my game again. Thanks, Mickey. You deserve these e-tickets and the power spark more than I do. Appreciate you wanted to race. And before, I just collected all the race markers as fast as I did, so do you want to try my checkpoint? Yes. Okay, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, and begin! I don't want to go too fast, just in case I mess up. Where? Oh. I don't know why I'm so silent. I'm sorry. I just got concentrated. Wow, great job, Mickey. That performance deserves a power spark. Thanks. Do you have anything for me, D. Prescott? It's good to have a sturdy wrench in my position again. Okay, you really don't say anything. I thought that car would go, but it's just decoration. I sell it sometimes. If you had to focus on Grove Garden, it was... say the same thing. Folks keep trying to visit the gag area, and find out that's been busy for a long time. It might be a bright color of that fool, though. Then I'll as much as possible, and I'll make it work for a while. So what, you just want me... Wait, what did Prescott say to this? Does he care? You see that tug over there and blows it down. He never came back after saying, okay. The Prescott doesn't care about the gag right there that much. I don't know why he doesn't. It's his place. Also, there's something that needs to be painted over here. I think I saw that. Yeah, it is. What's that? I don't think that's part of the gag factory. So you're fine. Is it done? Okay, it is not done. Oh, he wasn't even in that part of this game. Okay, that should be the old gag factory now. I want to see. Now that place won't attract much attention here. Heaven's Palace Park. I'm gonna pay it back anyways. Just miss you all. Cause I like how the gag record looks. You may not like it, but I like it. Ouch!
Then if I like to keep my paint guardians. Say after I pay it back. Place is out of fun. It looks nice to visit, but I guess we're living here. Oh. I believe Goofy still wants his parts. I'll get you parts for you, Goofy. Don't worry. I don't know why, but I want to listen to the FMFT2 soundtrack for the Guy Factory. Oh yeah, I've never been up here. What I said like last time that I didn't record, that I missed out on the recording. I'm saying, I said like I love how like these projectors look back and forth. I also love the idea that there's two projector screens this time. That way, if I accidentally go inside the projector screen, I can go back to Oddside without having to go to Main Street first. Alright, quick, these new tickets are worth. I don't need to click them again. Very quick view. So does the white? So does the blue ones just replace the white ones? Did they just replace the silver ones? What about the gold ones? Are they still there? I think the gold e-tickets have Oswald's symbol on it. I should have enough reels now that I pee them.
If so, I who?
Well, you gotta get to the rocket in Tomorrow City, but there's a problem. The projector screen doesn't work. Grunly markers are trying to get them going. Huh. I say good luck, but heroes don't need luck, right? We are going to need more power sparks to get the projector screen in Tomorrow City repaired. One of the prospects we have found by people are all around Main Street. We should ask them to see if we can do anything to cover it. I think 5 power sparks do the trick. Do you think you can handle it? You have enough power sparks to power the machine. I'll get these immediately. Hold on a second. There, the projector unit is working again. Well, it looks like you're off to Tomorrow City. Good luck out there, Mickey. Before I go to Tomorrow City, there is a quest I need to do. You have enough reels for another reward? Thank you. I don't think I missed. This delivery just arrived with one of your old outfits. You can find them in the costume menu. Why don't you see if it's Get this off of me. How dare you put that on me. I think Horace has a quest that I can do. This is a little embarrassing, but someone took one of my books from my office. I can't leave my agency unattended, partially when there's a thief about. Would you track it down? I very much appreciate it. To think a thief left some clues on the way out? Check the street in every shadow. I mean, under every piece of tune, Mickey. Here. It has to be you. Aha. You didn't follow me, did you? I could walk on walls. This book? Oh no, this is a horse book. It just looks similar. You got no proof. No hard evidence that it was me. Look, you can run around and do a bunch of detective work, or you can buy this other book I have to work. Only e-tickets. What do you say? 50 e-tickets. What do you say? So you want this book? No. Fine. I'll be here later. Bitch, I know it was you. I need to figure out how to, like... There has to be footprints leading to you somewhere. My eyeballs are bad. Did I miss them somehow? Well, I guess I can't really deny it. I took it away with the trail leading right to me. Alright, here you go. Give me the goddamn book. You have the book, so why don't you take it to horse and leave me alone? Fucking thief. Don't try to play dumb with me. Achieve a dog collar from Tomorrow City as well. Oh wow, you found my book. Hopefully this part is a fair conversation. Thank you so much, Mickey. Oh Mickey, my detective issue hasn't been doing well lately. I'm not any closer to finding out what happened to the dog from the Great Big Tomorrow. If you're heading to Tomorrow City, could you please look for some clues? Dog tags would be a huge break in the case. I know where the dog tag is too. Something like the last bit where the rocket is. Oh yeah. I sounded like Luigi when I said that. Oh yeah. So, I hear you're looking for power socks. Well, it just happened I came across a few. Of course, I ain't giving it to him for free. You gotta earn my keep around here. There's a gang of bunny children that start showing up around Main Street and cause trouble. Just bring him to the city hall and pipe out, and the pipe will suck him out. That's new. You little shit. Please go in there. You little shit. They never did that to me before. Main Street's looking better already. No more having to watch where I step. So, I guess your precious power star, huh? Well, take it. I got plenty more where that came from. Check back with me later. I might have more jobs, cleaner jobs for you. What? Shouldn't you be? Oh, I mean, congrats on making it back. You know, I have a small problem that I need help with, but if you're heading that way, Pinktronic, a robotic version of me, is causing a bit of ruckus over in Tomorrow City. I think you can give him to calm down. Don't hurt him, though. He's a Pete after all. Run this errand for me, and I'll make it worth your while. Is that everything you have for me?
Huh?
More likely, I'm gonna calm down Pete Tronic. He's a Tron version of Pete, if I'm correct. I forgot that Disney made Tron. Fuck off, Epic Games. Get off my screen. Hey, get off my screen. Good day. I don't know if that's all the quests that can that's for me here in Main Street. Let me check the museum real quick. Maybe there's something else to be careful with. God, the museum should be funny, but this one's kind of sad. Oh, you still say the same shit. Why'd you have to come back here? Asshole. I just wanted to chat. Oh, I thought you dick. It's a fantasy that Pluto had. That makes sense now. That explains the dog collar. Wait a minute, is Pluto the dog of Tomorrow City? That'd be unique if that was the case, if he's the dog of Tomorrow City. It'll make sense too, that if he was the dog of Tomorrow City. Holy shit. Someone's brain expanded when they made this fucking... I need to figure out whose brain was expanding when they made his look better. I'm kind of impatient. If I'm correct, the first goofy thing should be in here. That's tomorrow. Oh, yeah, it's Tomorrow City. But I don't think we go to Tomorrow City first. We go to the Nautilus. The Nautilus sank here long ago. It will take us to Tomorrow City if we raise it. In fact, last time I saw Imatron Goofy, he was heading here, just shining it. These cranes are erected to pull submarines to the surface. But then a disaster happened, and then the effort was abandoned. You have something nearby. It was a gremlin. Yeah, there was a gremlin in here. Tomorrow City is my second favorite area. Why are you both attacking each other? You're friendly. I don't think I want to knock you over. I think knock you over is a bad thing to do. Huh? in a chest? I don't know whether it's a good thing or not. That is no longer in the chest. Ouch. Look, Goofy, those plat- Goofy! Look, Mickey, those platforms are extended. God, Goofy on accident. I believe you're something bad. Oh no, you have something behind you. You weren't something bad, but you fucking hit me. Look, those pillars have risen. Looks like we can get the top of the temple now, Mickey. I think on my second playthrough, I managed to get the top of the temple without doing it the right way. Or the way I was intended to work. They're working, the dollars has risen. I believe that's tuned in the middle, so let's not head out. Thank you for freeing me. I heard you were a hero. I can't see. Thank you, notification. I can't see. Thanks, dude. I heard you're a hero. You proved it. Can't be everything. I feel like I just played Tomorrow City way too quick for my liking. I knew it. I knew we wasn't done. Can't paint that back. Okay, so yeah. I knew we got something like fixing the whole entire place. A forgotten place. I'm curious, what is that sketch? I know what it shows. That's creepy as shit, that eye follows me. Not creepy, but weird. That should be everything in the Nautilus. You wanna go to Tomorrow City Lagoon? Sure do. And we have the leg and stuff, so we're good. He does not like that. He does not like that guy. Ow. I've been about the whole dash thing. It reminds me so much of Cuphead, I'm not even gonna lie. The whole dash feature. Bro, but how can you be failing me like this? I made you. Don't be losing now. Don't be losing to a fucking gorilla again. Look at that place. Look at Tomorrow City in all its fine glory. God, I love this area.
Hello.
We're servicing Mickey. This is the gateway into the Tomorrow City proper. These steam pipes and valves will open the way for us. You have to find all of them. Spinners. Our tough form of a viewer. That painted shell is like armor. You can melt the defense by thinner, but for the damage them, you have to get close and you just spin them after they flip over. Unlike blotlings, viewers can be turned friendly and paint their program not like you. Okay, so yeah, I know that. So these guys have to be turned out no matter what. You guys have a nice redesign, I love it. Can we go, Mickey? Only three more to go. Probably should have seen that cutscene. You're unstoppable. Two more to go. Uh-oh, I about got stuff. You can't sit here and look and tell me this place does not look beautiful. Is that the UFO thing where we play the game? I think I need to find a gremlin first. No, it's so cool. Reminds me of the submarine from Super Mario 64. I think Tomorrow City is supposed to be a reference from Tomorrowland in I think Disney World. I don't know if Tomorrowland is still a thing in Disney World, but I know this is what it's referencing. I tell you what, best thing about this game, if I die, I just come back. You guys don't respawn. Hopefully. Here. Alright, Mickey, one more gear to go. I think it's a good spot. I want to be careful though. Let's not do that. This ain't gonna be a thumbnail for. This place ain't gonna be a thumbnail for this video. Can you find a better position? That's the last gear. I don't want to hit that yet. Ouch. Fuck me. Yeah, I don't want to hit those gears yet. They got to thin you out. I know to watch out, guys. I'm not stupid. Oh, you fucking trickster. See, I can't do this. I can't. To fin those out, otherwise I'll screw myself out of this. Thank you for setting me free. As a reward, I'll shut in the pressure timer in the pipe system through the door out there. It should make leaving a lot easier. I stand corrected. It is so much harder to save yourself. Oh yeah, I hear a gremlin down there. So I can't leave yet. Oh, Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god damn it. Oh fuck. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god. Fetus Beam now everywhere. Oh shit. What did I do? I did a good thing. I need to set you free. Thanks for freeing me. As a reward, I'll offer you a Crash UFO Gladiator Challenge. Challenge accepted, motherfucker. Head over to the Crash UFO to face your dynasty. Your dynasty? What is this? Did you say that? Okay. Okay. About to ride the unit because of the space, I think. Okay, so I can have a lock on this game. You idiots. Don't hit each other. Don't let it up, Mickey. You got a pin. Let's go. You are not my reward. Please get the fuck out of here. Hey, everybody's friendly? Good. Good. Good, 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 good. I thought they was gonna kill each other on accident. That's the worst thing about friending other enemies. They end up killing each other before I can friend them. Alright. Tomorrow City should be clear and good to go. I thought I can make it up there. I don't think there's a goofy part here. No, there's not a goofy part here. The goofy part is in the next area, if I'm correct. Mr. Roper has been working on the table for a while. But there's a great big tomorrow. You can. Oh no, a slobber. See, I got a friend, a slobber. If you meet one of these, it means a blot really wants to stop you. That thing is a heavy barrage of thinner before trying to heal you, literally. And if you get too close, his thinner claws will do serious damage. He's vulnerable trying to heal you. When you start that, let him have it with paint or thinner. I'm gonna let him have it with pink. Alright, they keep him alive. It's a TV thing here. I don't have a TV sketch. Oh look, the carousel is activated. Let me activate it. Yes! There's the second goofy part. Behold, the glory of Wasteland can be. Being such a generously applied paint to rebuild, restore, and improve. Elements such as yours shape the land to a better place. Thank you for taking care of that slobber. I sealed the great big tomorrow when I heard the pending attack. With the slobber taken care of, I'll use my last bit of energy to reactivate the carousel. This television will be useful to you. Promise to enjoy it. Yeah. so it's not infinite. Hello. This TV also provides resources in places like this. Char Jarman only plans here, they actively make your town. Since this guest press B decided not to use it, it'll put it away. It's like a whole one of three. Right? Like, I'm gonna do this first. That way I don't miss anything. I was gonna say. Are you ready to go to Tomorrow Square? Yes, I am. Away we go. Ah, I get nothing if I... So they changed it. I would have gotten nothing if I failed. If I chose it that way. So I think we get the parts in order. I think. I know what a dog collar is. No, I should probably check how to fix it out to get the dog collar. This place works in there. That's done. I have so far. Why did they take damage from that? Bullshit. That bed should be fucking bouncy. Mickey, welcome to Tomorrow's Square. Here you have the power of people mover. It'll allow you to access space voyage. The rocket rider is broken too, so we can do to repair it. I'm sure there's someone around here who can assist you. Good luck. This is why I want to take a picture of. I should probably... I'll take a picture of it when it's fixed. It'd be better for me to take a picture of this way. I didn't forget about this area. Dinner so much. What the crap against these TV sketches, but I really have enough of the whole thing with. Do they just keep coming back? The people mover must be functional to open their doors, blocking the space waste. Use TVs on 3 power paths to activate the people mover. Looks like you're still in the power and let's find the tracks. Okay, this is the main gear switch. Switch the Scottish Chan. So we can fix it. It's good so that you get the main gear in motion. Excellent work, Mickey. The Scottish Chan is functional again. Not really. That shit looks like it left a brick part. Oh, but I got to say. Oh, it's time to begin with you guys. It's off. This is a fucking beetleworks machine. Of course it's a fucking beetleworks machine. Probably shouldn't be surprised about it. The next animatronic goofy part is where the sky tram is. I love Tomorrow City. Friendly, stop it. They're being carried by one? Hook? That is dangerous as hell. I will not risk my life with one hook. This is leg. That was me, his arm. This is the last area. How will I not risk my life with one of these with one hook? Hell no. You're friendly. Don't look slow there. I swear it wasn't me. Who was attacking me? Fucking beat it work. Do that. I think I did it last time and it was fine, but I'd rather not take the chances. My friend Nova is really good with rides, like the people mover. If you can get him, he can take care of the ride, no doubt. I can never work with those things myself too. It's too dangerous. So, do I flip? The Rocker Ride back online. Nice job, Mickey. I see what I gotta do now. Ouch. Forgot that shit's lethal. Piece of shit. Oh, shit, I'm sorry. Don't flip. Inside the game. I don't think there's nothing up there. Game yes, lovey dick. Everything here is fixed. That I wanted to take. Save. Thank you. Send you straight. Oops. I hear another. View must be function. Yeah, I don't hear another gremlin. I still need to find one more part, and I need to find dog collar. Rock a ride and exit. Like to hit the space voyage? Would I?
Yes, I would like to. Thank you very much.
That's it. Okay. I hear you out there, Oswald. What the fuck are you doing in my show? What am I doing? I'm doing something wrong. What's his e-ticket? Could have done that. Thank you. Bit too fast. If I can get top gear first, surprising. Again, what the fuck? Like, it's weird. Pipes we need to repair in there. It's rotating. Great, a B-Works tanker. It can fire barrage of thinner or paint and is guarded by the elevator. The one thing we need to ride on top of the space voyage. Let's think. When those pistons aren't working in the secret, you can climb the elevator. I've got to navigate to the people movers to avoid electrical fields, finally break down the hatch and repair these pipes. You said find breakpoint. Breakpoint. So he wants me to restore the pipes. Champs, electricity. Stop the electricity. I can avoid the champs. Electricity would be a pain in my ass. go. New store. You can go back to sleep. I need to get in there. I believe there's something I can get to the top. Oh, about got ran over. There should be a lot of people movers for now. Restore the pipes. I think that was a secondary, wasn't it? I think it was a secondary. Oh! Divert to this area. Hey! Thank you for the silver pen. I appreciate it. I don't need to go down there. This is a beadwork thing. I can't shut you off, can I? I don't know where you're taking me. Take me above. Where I came from. You know, I bet that power button can get the elevator going. Yep. And that's all the animal child parts with Goofy. We got both the things for Horace and Goofy. Nice. There's a golden e-ticket. It's not Oswald's figure anymore. So scared when I see a bottomless pit. I'm trying not to die right now. Jesus, this place is humongous. That was kind of useless of you. Why are you telling me about that, Gus? I can shut down the B-Works generator, or I can give you 3 TVs. Shut down the generator. Alright, I'll shut down the B-Works generator for you. Can I say how fantastic the B-Works generator looks now? It looks so fucking cool. Don't hit me. And you're dead. Let me double check. I believe that's everything. That should be everything. Yep, that's everything. I about forgot about you. I was like, wait a minute, there's a crane I can use. Yeah. Stop one B-Works generator or I can give you 3 TVs. Stop the generator. Alright, all the creation B-Works for you. Stuff like that anymore. Where the more you come from? Wait. Mickey! There was a chest back here, right? Get away from me. That should be everything now. I believe that's everything. Huh? to beach running. Let's go. Okay. I don't know if that's me or not. Everything is good. There's Pete Charnock's disc, Mickey. It's next to the rocket piece you need. Hurry and grab it as soon as you can. Wait. Oh shit. Space voyage, Mickey. Hope you're ready to see stars if you get my today. Say hello to Pete Charnock. I am the master of this. And with my augmentation, she ain't got a chance, Mickey. I always win. You gotta defeat Pete Charnock or befriend him, Mickey. Of course I'm gonna spread them, so... He looks cool. I'm not gonna lie. I really like the way he looks. You gotta do better than that. Oh, yeah, he's shitting me, really. Oh, I gotta start the whole boss fight over? Wow, I did not know I had to start it all over again. That's new. start the fight and go back, man. Nope. 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 Ouch. Come on, Mickey. Gotta do better. Gotta do better than this. Gotta do. They know what to do this boss fight over again. Thank you. Get him! Wow, I lost my head for a while. Here, take this disc, will ya? I don't need it anymore. I'm gonna see if I can get Tomorrow City cleaned up. Tell Big Bad Pete I said hi, will ya?
Hmm.
You redeemed Pete Charney. He's a very powerful. He's very powerful and will now use that power to help Wasteland. Hurrah! Your paint will fit in capacity will change based on how you deal with important characters in Wasteland. Yappy Chong's disc is part of a rocket. Let's go. I about died, too. Mm-hmm. Hey Mouse, it's about time you showed up. The next rocket party you find is Adventureland, but the projector screen is out of order. Golden Marcus is the only one who can fix it, but he's been trapped by splatters. If you want any chance to make it to Adventureland, you're gonna help him. I do it myself, but I wanna see how well you handle this issue. Get to it. He wants to see me fucking kill these guys. Wow, everybody left the streets on Main Street as soon as these guys showed up. Mm-hmm. How did I catch Marcus? Yeah, invite him or friend him. Remember, Oswald's watching. So much, Mickey. Meet me back at the Penny Arcade. I feel safer there. Let me go tell Horace and Pete. Real quick. You gotta help me lock up these brats. I promise I'll make it worth your while. Don't just stand there. Go! Another one. Okay, this one has all of them. Let's get them out. Main Street looks pretty much better already. Thanks, Pally. Oh, and here's your power spark. Check back with me later. Always chance to tell them to clean a job for you. So you made Peach on come to your senses. Two of us Pete is smart. Things are looking up. Of course, having another Pete should be rewarding up. I suppose you can have a power spark. Come see me again soon. I have another job for you. You ready to help me out again? Well, Pete Pan over in Vegetarian is a disgrace. Can you do something about Pete Pan? Make him a heroic again, you know, like me? Yeah, he wasn't afraid to get in there and fight Hook, but lately he's just powerless. He's making me look bad. Do something about his courage, would you? So I gotta help Pete Pan with his courage. Give Horace this real quick. Someone took a special flower from Clarabelle's windowsill in Oddstown. To some, it seems like a stupid flower, but Clarabelle grew it, so to me, it's important. I can't really be around Clarabelle without getting clumsy, but check it down, I very much appreciate it. Check around her window for clues. One of my clients wants to know what happened to his cousin. He was supposed to return to Vegetaland with the others, but never made it. If you're heading out, could you try to find out what happened to him? You found some dog tags. That's great news. Now I have a lead. You deserve a reward. I can't pay much right now, but I hope you get your car's parts. So open, keep it with those reels. You have enough reels for another reward. This is a special one. I now have another reel cartoon in my theater. You can check it out anytime for the extras menu. You have enough reels for a reward. This TV is complete. Thank you. Is that all the rewards? Is that in the extra menu? What do you give me? Oh. What do you have to say for yourself, Oswald? Even in the face of danger, you help those spiders instead of destroying them. Folks around here are taking notes for you, a good example. I found this pirate's book, and I think you deserve to have it. Yes, I need to travel to Oz now. For two reasons, actually. Once I do this, I'll end the video. I know Tortuga is going to take a minute to complete. Fuck off. Found you, little thief. Well, I didn't expect you to see you here. Aren't you in front of a horse? If you see the blonde and someone else, then I'll be mistaken. I know I got that ice cream I needed for the ice cream. I don't really give him one of my plain old regular cakes, so I baked him a pie instead. Can you deliver it to him? I know he's expecting this soon. Mm-hmm. course, they're very goofy.
Are those stickers? My pots. Yep, they're my pots. Thank you, Mickey.
Mickey, thanks for agreeing to search for me. It's great. I can't wait to get back to cleaning this place up. I'm gonna start with a twin to your house. I've been in there for a while, and I think I left the door locked. Thanks again, Mickey. Moody, you are stupid. So I gotta deliver a part of a horse. Oh, this video never ends. Clarabelle kidnapped ice cream? I hope not. Oh, okay. Well, I'm back in Main Street, so... You gotta say something about your children? I've probably done the same thing to those spatters. I completely doubt it. You are quicker bastards on the side. Extra health capacity? Hell yes! Did you do this to me? What is it? Oh, it's a pie. It's like every other year. It's not her fault though. Thanks, Mickey. Thank you, Spouse, but this is yours for the effort. Oh, crap. Yeah. He wanted a cake. Ah, crap. I'm pretty sure he wanted a cake, didn't he? Fuck. I completely forgot about that quest. You're selling a power. You piece of shit. What are you doing selling power? What are you doing selling power sparks? Buy all the sketches. I don't care. Buy all the sketches. We're gonna buy all the sketches. You son of a bitch! Stop selling them! You piece of shit, stop selling them! Okay, well I think that's it. I think that's honestly all I could have done this episode. And I fucked up. something on accident. Didn't even realize. Oh well. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Epic Mickey, and I'll see you guys in the next one.